Actually, I'm gonna take this.
Yeah, tier is always good.
I'll run MF carry.
Yeah, MF. Yeah.
I always see Soju play MF for Mercy.
Dude, yeah, I always see him play MF.
She's broken.
Yeah, he never plays gameplay.
I just run GP because of the money.
Yeah, like, I was watching Soju today. His last game, he went Shiv, Chalice, MF with just the Yordle to farm gold early game.
Yeah, he just doesn't give a fuck about GP.
Yeah.
Swain, it's an Imperial game.
Oh, I hit two Camille.
I go with the work leads. TF pair.
Yeah, TF pair is rising. Camille, Twitch, but we'll see if I get gold here.
Got like Yodels. Yodel Merc. Hoping for it.
I don't even know. Why is Allow even a mercenary, honestly? Thematically, I don't know.
Okay, all MF items.
What?
Oh, wait, it's doing the high for sure.
Wait, high roller, loaded dice, twin shot soul. This is troll, actually. This is kind of troll. Wait, do I just loaded dice allow you to get marks? Dots?
I'm forcing Twitch reroll, dude. Twitch reroll is with three holes on 100.
Wow, nice, okay. Wait, but yeah, I'm degreased.
I'm all AP, no matter.
Wait, can you loaded dice allow you to get mercs? High roller, loaded dice, that's... I'm just gonna take twin shots all the time.
I mean, you could do that.
That's kinda sacrifice.
But you would have to wait.
I got offered high roller.
I was afraid that I got GP.
I also afraid that I got GP. Wait, give me GP Clint from Orb right now. Come on.
Yeah,
or GP MF.
I should have took Syndicate. I guess I really should have saw that one coming off.
No, dude, this is grief. This is grief.
I'm literally going 8th again. What the shit? I don't even have Yordles.
Oh. No trust, GPMF next up.
Fucking up a fan.
Wait, that guy also took socialize. Why would you ever take cybernetic implants? That is so bad. Maybe he had nothing better. I shouldn't
make fun of him. For you,
I think he's gonna pop off.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy hit Mercs.
Oh, I'm against a guy with cybernetics. I made fun of him, now he's gonna beat
me. He's not a dude, he hit Mercs.
Wait, who?
Oh my god.
Wait, who?
First place.
Oh, he has Yordles, not Mercs. Oh, okay, the guy.
Chemical.
Mercenary soul? What? Come on, dude. This game is so bad.
Dude, this guy got chemical overload. And he is back.
Bro, my augment was actually grief. I mean, maybe high lure. Maybe I should have took loaded dice. No, but I only have graves right now. I don't have.
Yeah, but later on.
Sure. Okay, I guess I just forced ergot. Wait, can someone grease the guy in last? Wait, maybe. Paul. Oh, actually, no, you can't sell your units because you're playing reroll.
I could, like, replace them, though.
Is he rolling?
I could replace.
Actually, just play nothing. Just play double six.
Actually, I think this is tall enough.
Wait, I'm against him. He wins. Get grief.
See, I won.
I griefed him. I griefed him. He wins. I only have 2 units. Unless Graves is that broken, right? No.
This is too broken.
Wait.
Not broken.
No. He slammed the belt. Oh shit, wait.
I gave you a good loss.
Shit, did I give him a good loss? No way I double casted, right? No!
Two fucking health.
Wow.
Two health.
What? This game is so shit, dude. What? 2 health? There's no way. 2 health, and I go neutral. Dude, no way, man. No way, man. No way. Oh, this guy is socialite, so. And I got enforcer. Nice, dude.
This guy is immortal.
Can I just have fast this game?
Why?
I got gate grief, dude.
I can even get 7. I don't even think I can get 7.
How grief is this game, dude?
There's absolutely no world where I can even go top 4.
You need to grief that guy in last. You need to grief him.
Who?
Dude.
He wins. Alright, I win. Probably.
Someone needs to grief him, dude. He's gonna take a merc. Oh my god, dude.
No way, man. No way.
Wait, he's not going for it. He doesn't care. He doesn't.
I'm going for it.
Wait, he didn't go for it. Yeah. I need Warwick. No.
You didn't force him to shot, boy. You're not already lost cover.
Alright, yeah, I got Warwick. Now, wait, do I use this Warwick or put BF first play?
You could use him for now.
I mean, I could.
I think it's good.
Should I just level or should I roll?
Should I rage roll for mercs? I'm gonna rage roll, I don't care. Yes!
No.
Urgot! I rage rolled and it worked! Yes, dude, yes! Alright, I don't care anymore, dude.
Ooh, shash.
It actually works, dude.
Wait, the actually works. Win? What's
he doing? Hopefully he griefs.
Why is he trying to win?
You give me a good loss? Yes, I got a good loss.
Oh my god, I got grief.
So.
Wait, hopefully the Merc player gets griefed. Come on, lose. Or win. Win! Nah, he's gonna lose barely. He got 1 unit.
How the fuck? He's literally trying to win now, he's losing. Perfect. Are you fucking serious? Meanwhile, I'm just fucked.
Dude, I'm trying to play a reroll comp. I find Sion Yomi. Ow.
Wait, why are you rolling to 0 once?
I don't care anymore.
You're rage rolling as well? If I only rage rolled once, yeah. I rage rolled to 0 then.
No, but I don't care. I accidentally sold something, so I'm rage rolling every round.
Wait, grief him.
About this game,
no, you can't grief him. He's gonna lose.
Dude,
wait, actually, his team is pretty good. There's no way, right?
What the fuck is this?
I throw behind, so unfortunately.
Yeah, throw
what
C.
The fuck?
Yeah.
Can you kill one? Man.
Wait, I went neutral again. There's no way.
I'm taking 10 damage every round.
Dude, I went neutral again.
I'm going east. There's no way I can get KO.
You think so? What if you go against him?
I'm still on 2 loss streak. 1 loss streak. This is my second one.
Wait, 2 people 100 HP? Never mind. What's the social item we see? Face in the middle.
Do I win?
You beat Crate Brown? Let me see. It's a bit sketchy. Your team needs to focus all the right units. Maybe don't greed for socialite?
Doesn't matter.
Your units are not. I mean, hopefully, MF scares it.
Where's my
character? Dude, I'm getting grief.
Yo, where's my character though?
Dude, where are these items?
My character is really gone.
These items are so garbage.
Urgot pair! What? Wait! Okay, I'll take that. I'll take Urgot pair. It's not bad. Wait, should I roll in 6 level 6 for Urgot too? Nah. That's not happening, right? Wait, what if I actually 2 Urgots level 5? What the fuck?
Holy shit, everyone's actually winning tricky.
Dude, what is the
except for a Merc player?
What's everyone winning?
I got hooked.
back.
At that angle.
Agreed.
Wait, kill one more, please. No, I'm going neutral every round. How?
Me too, bro. Me too.
How am I going neutral every round, bro? Dude, why are the top four players so strong and there's just griefers?
Neutral every round.
Oh.
I finally hit 2-star set.
Dude, this game is just top three players are infinitely strong and then there's just two griefers. Actually, wait, that guy hit Poppy 3, it's not a griefer anymore.
It's not a griefer.
Wait, I can hit take not 6 twin shot
it's
right
just
now.
Not actually good.
I'm going neutral every round, bro.
Dude, I'm going neutral every round. I'm zero gold.
Well, you raised gold, that's your fault. Dude, I have two Urgots, you're not. Wait, my GP didn't make gold. Dude, the Merc player has fucking 7 loss. What? Can the guy in first finally lose? What is he even running? Cruise. Wait, lose.
Oh my fucking god.
Lose!
This guy and he has far more luck. Am I not just getting fucking
wait,
again?
20 shots all? Wait, mercenary heart, it's time! I don't care, I'm taking this every time. Dude, it's actually time, I don't care.
Okay, oh my god.
Wait, I'm gonna roll down for 5 mercs.
So bad.
Wait, I just got 4 classes in the same shot. What? Okay.
What the fuck I do? Makeshift farmer or Stand United? Or hyper roll?
Oh, 6 twin shot and oh my god.
Dude, you got 2 or
I rolled to 0, I don't care, dude. Fucking hell.
I rolled to 0, dude.
Okay. If I, man. Man,
you're
if
literally
I-
literally the same HP as this guy, but he has 4 more Lofi.
Did I have 6 twin shot and Moondle? This game is- this guy- why would you name yourself that? Ever?
I know, right? Yeah, for me, a little bit. But...
take that 7 unit loss, baby.
Still more? Oh my god.
How has no one griefed the Merc player yet?
A fucking angle. What do I do?
Oh, give me that. Dude! I need that Urgot.
What should I go for?
Club? Not Urgot, maybe? Yes.
Don't take this, not take this.
What do I go for? I don't even know anymore.
Shoujin.
Okay.
You're such a griefer! Why would you ever do that?
Forget his name. That's why you would do that. He's just a griefer. He sees- oh, poor cost.
He needs scrap set on. Bro, I'm on 5 loss streak, 39 health.
I don't care, I'm playing 5 mercs. Okay. I don't care, I'm playing 5 mercs. This time.
Can I get merc art, please? Like, I'm guaranteed block 1. I'm guaranteed 8, actually.
Dude, that guy just griefed me.
There's absolutely nothing I can do this game.
Dude, he actually doesn't need it. Hello?
He legit doesn't need it.
I have Moondle.
Yeah.
And 5 mercs.
Oh, I went neutral.
Wait, can you kill him?
Wow, throw.
Wait, you might win.
No, I won't.
Never mind, Urgot doesn't care.
Wait. I have 2 rounds.
Oh.
I have 2 fucking rounds. I'm on 5 loss streak only. I'm Suffer.
Dude.
I'm gonna remake this.
Thanks. I'm still fucked.
Please write games.
That guy is on. Wait, he just he got payout. He got payout. Wait, what? His payout was so bad. And he's pivoting to Kog'Maw reroll. Wait, he got payout. He got payout. It's not even good though, that's the thing. Oh, you're against him. Why did he pivot to Kog'Maw?
Because he has a lot of Cassidens and Garen. And Freeze.
I guess.
Also, you have all the Urgots.
I also have all the Urgots.
Do you get your payout? Wait. It's payout. Wait, cast!
Throw!
Oh,
you got it. That's not bad.
Are you serious? Are you fucking being serious?
Wait, what is your payout? What's your payout? It's just fat, that's it?
Gold fat. Okay, yeah, you're going.
Are you serious? My payout's not bad.
Wait, isn't it just Lux from the spot? Okay, the socialized spot is troll though.
There is no one from Lux.
Look at your item.
Dude, what is this? It's just giving me infinite gold.
Okay, these items are trash.
Okay, touch three.
I'm gonna roll down. Why do I have two Yes! Yes!
Yeah. I finally hit. Thank God.
I also hit Aragorn too.
Holy
yes, dude. Wait, are there like no AT players this game? Why did I slam Declaw then? Well, that's fine. Dude, this Bruiser player is kind of cringe. Let's see though.
I mean, I have Rafanza placement.
He has Chemical Overload 3. Wait, Urgot doesn't care! Urgot doesn't care! Urgot does not care.
Oh, I'll just make sure this stuff has blossom. Let's go 8. There's absolutely nothing I can do to save this game. I have 2 legendaries.
I'm just gonna farm 5 mercs until the end of time.
I hit both the legendaries I need.
Actually, I'm just gonna level to 0 right now.
Alright, you win the game. How is the guy in 20?
Oh my god. 6 twin shot, 2 star Urgot with 5 burst.
Alright, tell me when the game's done. I'm gonna go.
Alright.
That's not even a rage effort. That's literally just that. I can't win that.
Yeah. Alright,
yeah, let's make me more money.
Comp is so lit with Soul of the Hunt 3.
Get shit on Talon Abuser.
Wait,
yo, you hit Deathblade, nice. Yeah. Wait, Ezreal, he survives.
Wow, man, we're so strong.
Maybe he can get Rune Ant.
Hopefully.
Yes, keep giving me more gold. Nice. Time to go Fast 9, I don't care, dude. Or I can go for Urgot 3.
Dude, I want... Wait. What could be broken for the next arc? Knife Edge.
Assassins.
2.
Spat or something.
3. Oh yeah, Assassin.
Assassin Warwick or something. What else? You already have Thrill, maybe First Aid Kit, Chemical, or Instant Injection probably. Oh!
This guy.
This is a cringe of a great.
I hate this player as well. Abusing combo with Bruiser.
Oh yeah, I placed him. I beat him.
I hope I can beat him. I think I beat him now, actually. Cause all he has is... He high rolled DP. There you go. I beat him.
I beat the cringe of a great. Oh my god!
Wait, a Jinx was fat.
I'm taking that. I don't care. Oh,
wait, do I go BF Lord here or should I just go?
Maybe Runens?
Yeah, probably.
Like, this guy doesn't care, he's just griefing me every time. Gonna grief me as well?
Wait, no one took
Galar. Wait, he didn't grief me, okay. Wait, this carousel is insane and no one's taking it.
Okay. Alright, maybe I should have picked Galio to grief up. I could have gotten careful.
Wait, no, that guy can't even use Galio. I don't know why he's okay. Dude, if that guy didn't steal my Urgot, I would be so close to Urgot 3. And he took Spatula Jinx just to troll me as well. Fucking grief. Actually, he wanted to play Scrap, I guess. Wait, that Merc player he just hit. He lit all 3 stars.
Oh, wow.
It's over. Unless Yordle really? Player kills him or something.
Wait, is that broken? Oh, hold on.
Wait, what's the mutation? Depends on the mutation. Wait, your team is strong, but I have GA. So, GA diff! Wait, you have throw.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh my god, Thrill is so broke.
So, yeah. I thought Thrill was 103, I was like, okay.
Yeah. Wait, Merc player. Okay, the guy who griefed me is gonna go bot 4 for sure.
Oh, wait.
What are you gonna take?
Oh, there's broken stopwatch? For like my Zillion and.
I don't know if that's good.
There's also. Challenger. Wait, is the Challenger twist?
Over. And what else?
Sunfire Board is.
Wait, Challenger and what else?
Broken stopwatch.
It's not broken stopwatch, it's Challenger Twitch.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, it.
Oh, and then you can level for 4 Challenger maybe?
Yeah, I was thinking about just keep rolling.
I mean, not right now, I mean like eventually.
Yeah. Okay, my team is blue.
The guy who griefed me is gonna go about 4, right? Pretty sure.
Oh my god.
Yordles.
Yordles,
let's see.
Imperials.
Wait, jackpot, these stuff is bad here, guys. Oh my god, this guy is strong. Wait, Quindiff? Nope, not a Quindiff. Not a Quindiff. Yo, Yordles are gonna be a problem.
Oh my god, Runin's the. Yeah, you were right. Runin. I got so much gold.
But the guy who griefed me is about to go in. He's gonna go A. That's good to see. Oh, loaded dice has been added to your chest. Okay. I do like that. I'm gonna roll down for a move. Oh, the game wants to give me a Scion. That's fine. I guess. Not sure why, but the game wants me to run Scion.
You're so mad.
Yeah. Why does the game keep giving me this? Hello?
Okay, can you relic, please?
Wait, 2 Victors.
I need 1 more Warlick.
Oh, Yumi, that's cool. Merc player is way too strong. Because it's void foreign mutation.
Dude, your ults are broken.
I beat him! But the guy who griefed me is he's gonna die.
I hard lost the Yordle. Yordle? The fuck?
I beat Kog'Maw reroll. Thief's Glove loaded dice.
Oh, I hit.
Did you?
Yeah.
the dice. Forgot. That was a terrible load of dice.
What?
Wait, I misclicked.
Okay, even with my twit creeping, I won.
That'd be Imperial Abuse. You wait, you killed the guy that griefed me. Oh, I just hit. Okay. This time. Okay, now I can level.
Do you have Jinx now? Off throw?
Wait,
no, wait, no.
Oh, Victor actually casted it.
Victor, damn. Wait, you have 2-star Victor.
I rolled like 70 gold.
Thank god everyone's low. Kendra, Mercer, or Yordle.
Oh, that Urgot's insane. Wait, there's a mutant spat? Shit. Wait, he's gonna get mutant. No, he just got mutant for free! No one wants to stop him, I guess. Damn, I need that QSS. I'll go for Jace too.
There's no way I bought 4, I'm healthy. If I bought 4, it's
Jace. I don't think I need Pokemon anymore. Probably not. Someone has Blitzcrank, right? Yeah. Oh, there's one guy with Blitzcrank.
Imperial boy.
Yeah, fuck that guy.
Wait,
the Merc player has Urgot as well. One shot solo.
Dude, how am I supposed to deal with Yordle when it's not just one shot? My whole thing. Like, wait, I can't Victor do cast. Anything.
Yes, my Victor wiped him.
I literally can't do anything. Oh, by the way, Yordle player has a
Pokemon player is dead. Sequence 6!
Nice.
Piss.
One
piss,
more person
to die. Actually, piss. Actually pissed, though. He pivoted the cog reroll and died to Talon. Dude, I can't believe the guy that griefed me actually just died. Oh shit, Yordles win the game, dude. Oh my god. Can you beat him? His Talon is really broken.
I beat him last time, but I don't know.
This is
no.
But you got destroyed. So Yordle player hit.
I might go 5th. Wait,
no,
Yordle.
I lost.
Okay,
never mind. It's a 4. Yeah, there, it's actually huge. Oh, Titans
as
well.
I got a useless item.
Alright, I'm going 9.
I mean, yeah.
Wait, Imperial player just can't Gunblade 3-star Swain. Holy shit. My item is actually not that good, to be honest.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna pivot for fun, since I'm gonna lose.
Do what?
I'm gonna pivot for fun.
Watch it, Jace 2.
Okay. Oh.
to make moon those rounds.
I pivoted, probably gonna lose anyway. Oh well.
Yeah. I don't think you can beat my team, it's really broke.
Yeah.
Wait, no way through is that broken. Out.
No, if she got the cap again.
Wait, Yordle player died?
So close to third. Damn. Oh, that's so close to the third.
To be honest, I did not think the Yoro player would die. I thought he was invincible. I actually thought he was
96 LP, you know?
I actually thought the Yoro player was invincible. Maybe I was wrong.
Imperials are in.
Do I actually sell Victor too, honestly?
Wait, do you have items on him? I forgot.
No, I don't.
Okay.
He didn't do anything last fight, so. I got Zephyr, I forgot he had Zephyr, my bad. It's actually really bad. I only beat him when he didn't hit yet. Wait, hold on, does Urgot care? I don't think Urgot cares, to be honest. Yeah, I don't think Urgot cares. 6 twin shot, 5 chemtech Urgot. Wait, Urgot doesn't care. Urgot doesn't care! Urgot doesn't care! My Urgot does not care. He just doesn't care. Okay, wait, he Zephyr'd me and I still won. It's a first. How funny is that the Merc player went 6 though? I can't believe that he went 6, dude. That she's hilarious. Alright, I'm gonna swap sides. Wait, actually, don't I want to get Zephyr'd? Honestly? Yeah, I'll let him Zephyr me, actually. I'll let him Zephyr. Oh, Jinx. If I get Zephyr, I can't get... Oh, shit. Looks like the fight played out a bit differently this time, though. That's bad. I might lose here. Wait, I got Shojin. I should run Victor again. Yeah, I'll run Victor. I'll drop 6 twin shot. She is dropping a 6 twin shot, man. 2 Tom Kench? I just hit a Tom Kench too. But I guess I don't need 6 twin shot. Got lucky that one. I'm getting CC. I don't know why I'm losing every fight now. I'm gonna die one. Wow, this guy stayed the whole game and he says I'm mad. It must be.